creamy, cheesy, and easy. What more could you ask for in an appetizer? You are going to love this dip. We're going to cook the spinach and then mix up all the other ingredients. Of course, we need artichokes in there and some cheese. Gotta have the cheese. Add that drained spinach to it as well. And then you're going to mix it all together until it's nice and smooth. Go ahead and bake that. And I like a little extra cheese on top for extra cheesy goodness. Enjoy.